Dante Pettis on the return. The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
They'll be led out by their veteran quarterback out of North Carolina, Philip Rivers. One way you become the all-time leading passer for your team is pure talent, and Philip Rivers has plenty of that. But it's also dedication to your craft and the willingness to get better all the time. Philip Rivers has a van set up with a driver so that he can
Saquon Barkley, the ball carrier, brought down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Second and 10 at the 24-yard line.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10.
Three buzz. 58 to the mic. 58 to the mic.
Hey, we got to get this stop here.
To throw, Rivers. He's got his own receiver, Michael Thomas. And he fumbled it. It's on the ground. And it's picked up by the Steelers. And he's going to take this one back to the 37.
Rivers pass complete.
A
muscle on the play. Recovered by the Steelers.
Persistence and belief in self. Because coming out of high school, he had zero scholarship offers in the D1 level. Went to a junior college.
Carlos Hyde, the ball carrier. The tackle by Kenneth Murray. That's the end of the first quarter with no score.
Did we get a touchdown in his first half after all? It's first and 10.
The ball.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. This will be caught.
Bring it!
T.J. Hawkinson! Touchdown Steelers! Josh Lambeau lining up for the point after. His kick is good. Makes the score Steelers 7, Packers nothing. Josh Lambeau set to kick off. The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Now this offensive unit ready to see what they can do here. And they had the fumble last time. They led to a touchdown.
390!
That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this score.
Switch up!
No-no.
I'm not! 50! Get this!
The other team takes it down and scores. That could be a deflator for a football team.
Rivers pass complete to Matt Breida. Out of bounds at the 29-yard line. A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6.
I worry that whenever anyone catches the ball, has a head of steam come out of the backfield.
Mike, take mine!
With missed tackles where he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain. Down the numbers. There he goes. Touchdown!
David Njoku.
David Njoku.
Touchdown, Packers!
Are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
Justin Tucker lining up for the extra point.
That touchdown puts us in a position where we make the extra point. We're right back to even before we start.
The kick is good.
Tucker with the extra
that ties the game at 7.
As we approach halftime.
Justin Tucker sets to kick off.
They kick it away. This will be fielded inside the 5. And he'll take it a yard.
The Steelers take over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
So Pittsburgh retakes the field for their second offensive possession. Around 1 minute to go here. What's been a little first half all timeout.
Yeah, still time to make something happen, too. A couple completions just bring them together. Could get in the field goal range.
Right there, 56. Bound to lose one.
He's going to hit his man in the backfield. Complete.
Rex Burkhead. That's good for a Pittsburgh Steeler. First and 10 at the 32-yard line.
First and 10.
Quarterback, don't get nervous now.
That's good for a Pittsburgh Steeler. First and 10 at the 49-yard line.
Jefferson, but this is intercepted. Picked off by Devontae Casey. He's giving his guys a shot for
Devontae Casey. Rodgers pass. Intercepted. The Packers take over first and 10 at the 26-yard line.
Just a field goal, and they're behind at the break.
Yeah, I think at the half, the head coach just says, that's on me. I wanted to press it.
Rivers pass complete to Michael Thomas. It's a gain of 5. Brings up second and 5 at the 22-yard line.
Working out of the gun, Rivers. Gets this out to Saquon Barkley.
Saquon Barkley. That's good for a Green Bay Packer. First and 10 at the 16-yard line.
Tucker's kick is
the field goal is good. Makes the score Packers 10, Steelers 7. Justin Tucker set to kick off.
So someone makes a mistake, but how about the other side learning from that mistake, taking care of the ball, and making sure that he's points on the board? Well, does he like the championships? Let's go,
so we've reached. That's the end of the first half with the score Packers 10, Steelers 7.
For the second half.
Justin Tucker set to kick off.
Teams ready after the halftime spectacle, and we are back underway in Super Bowl 55. Oh, look at that. They take these down about 25.
The Steelers take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
Aaron Rodgers, he's getting ready to go again here on offense. And he's had some time to chew on that interception he threw on his last drive.
Justin Jefferson. That's good for a Pittsburgh Steeler. Rodgers pass complete to Virgil Green. Taken down back at the 42.
I can't believe they let you play. I can't believe they even let you play.
Throw again on second down. Rodgers complete. Jefferson the target. And he will be taken down. But a big pickup there on what's going to be the final play of the third quarter.
That's the end of the third quarter with the score Packers 10, Steelers 7. Robbie Anderson, a gain of 9, brings up second and 1 at the 23-yard line. That's another Pittsburgh Steeler.
Rodgers on the bootleg. That's complete to his running back, Burkhead.
Rodgers pass complete to Rex Burkhead. A gain of 5 brings up second and 5 at the 17-yard line. Justin Jefferson. That's good for a Pittsburgh Steeler. First and goal at the 1-yard line.
With a touchdown, and that's what they're gunning for on first and goal.
Janovich. Touchdown Steelers.
So for those of little faith, guess what? It got done. They held up the lead.
The Steelers will line up for the 2-point conversion.
Let's get off the field.
The 2-point conversion. conversion is successful. That makes the score Steelers 15, Packers 10. Josh Lambeau set to kick off.
It's really difficult for them because I think most teams want to play for the pass. That's what they see most teams do. And so are you able to mass enough people inside and keep inside the ground? Very difficult. I think what you're seeing.
Dante Pettis on the return. The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Mike 22, he's coming. 22's coming.
All day, every day.